Hello, good morning students. As we know that we have completed our third lesson, here we are going to do the exercises. Please be ready with your pencil eraser, okay? Now we are going to start objective type questions. First one is, choose the correct option. First one is, choose the correct option A. First question is, two birds that have long, broad, pointed beaks. Two birds that have long, broad, pointed beaks. There are four options: swallow and flycatchers, hummingbirds and woodpeckers, herons and egrets, eagles and hawk. So answer is C, herons and egrets. Okay. Now the second one is, a bird uses its beak to build nest. Okay. A bird uses its beak to build nest. Third one is, which of these is not a perching bird? Dear students, be careful. Question is, which of these is not a perching bird? Crow is perching bird, sparrow is perching bird, mynah is perching bird. But the duck is a swimming bird, so it is not a perching bird. Answer is duck. Fourth one, what helps a woodpecker to climb up and down trees? So their feet and claws, that is two toes pointed forward and two toes pointed backward, that help them to climb up the tree. The fifth one is, a dash can fly only for a short distance. Peacock can fly, hen can fly, crow, or both A and B? Yes, peacock and hen. That means both A and B can fly only for a short distance. Now here we will see the next question. B1. Choose the correct words to fill in the blanks. In the green bracket, you can see that options are given there. But students, in your exam, there will be no options. Okay? So answer, write down very carefully. Dash have strong curved beaks to dig out seeds from fruits and cracknuts, that is parrots. Second one, moving of wings upward and backward is called upstroke. When upward will come, upstroke movement. Moving of wings downward and forward is called downstroke movement. Third one, birds like sparrow and mynah flies at low height. Fourth one, dash have very long legs to wade in water, that is crane. Fifth one, the strong and sharp claws of eagles and hawks are called talons. Completed? Choose the correct answer and fill in the blanks. Have you completed? Good. Now come to the next question. Next question is C1. Write T for true and F for false statement. Dear students, you will not write T or F. Okay, because in the exam, your marks will be deducted. Okay, so here full true false spelling you have to write. The first one is, crow is a perching bird. Crow is a perching bird? Yes, true. Swimming bird have webbed feet? Yes, true. The woodpecker has a strong hooked beak to tear the flesh of prey. False. Why? Because strong hooked beak to tear the flesh, that is found in eagle, not in woodpecker. Okay? Because the woodpecker is having chisel shaped beak. Okay? Cuckoos do not build any nest. They lay eggs in the nest of other birds. Yes, true. Fifth one, swallow have long beaks to suck nectar from flowers. False. Why? Because swallow have long beaks. No. Hummingbirds and sunbirds is having long beak, needle-like beak to suck the nectar from the flower. Done? Good. D1. Give two examples. Flesh-eating birds. Eagle, hawk. Okay. Any other bird name if you are knowing, you can write that also. Second, birds with long needle-like beak, that is sunbird and hummingbird. Okay. Third is flightless bird, which cannot fly. That is ostrich, kiwi, emu is also there. Okay. Fourth one is birds which have oil glands. Duck, swan. Okay. Then fifth one is birds that have two toes that point forward and two toes that point backward. That is parrot and woodpecker. They are known as climbing bird. Next question. Complete the table by filling in the missing information. This table was built there, okay? And some of the information is given there, some of the information is missing. That information you have to write. So, and this you can write from the chart that is given in the types of feet and claws, okay? First one is given the bird's name, second is type of feet and claws and how it helps, okay? First one is geese. Geese, they are having webbed feet. How it helps? To push water back while swimming. Second one is talons. Talon is found in eagles. Feet and claws, how it helps? To catch and hold their prey. Okay. Then three toes in front and one at the back in the crow. How it helps? To perch or sit on high branches. Then long slender legs found in cranes. Okay. And then how they itself? To walk slowly through water without getting wet. Okay. To walk slowly through water without getting wet. Then the fifth one. Woodpecker. Woodpecker, which type of feet and claws are there? Two toes point forward and two toes point backward. How it help? It help them to climb up and down a tree. Clear? Now next question is, hard and sharp claws found in hen, how it helps? It help to scratch and dig the ground. It helps to scratch and dig the ground. So this is the objective type questions that we have completed. Now here subjective type questions that you will write the question answers in short and detail that you will get on a school website soon. Okay, turn your page. We will go on the picture based question. We will go on the picture based questions. First is identify the nest. Which picture? Can you see the picture? Yes, this first is nest of a tailor bird. This is a nest of a tailor bird. Second picture is of, yes, woodpecker. Okay, nest of a woodpecker. Then see, white-headed eagle. Yes. Nest of an eagle. Fourth one is, yes, weaver bird. Nest of a weaver bird. Written, students? Yes, very good. Next, come to the next question. Write how these types of beaks are helpful. Write at least one sentence for each. So one sentence I have written, please write down. The first beak is of hooked beak, okay? That is found in eagle that help them to tear flesh. Second is long needle-like beak that found in hummingbird, that is that help them to suck nectar from flowers. C one is crane, long pointed beak, okay? Help them to grab their meal. Meal means food, okay? Help them to grab their meal. Fourth one, D one is broad and flat beak, found in duck, swan, geese. They help to filter mud and water and to eat small insects, okay? Good. Have you completed? Very good. The next question is application based question. Okay. Don't worry, student. These things will not come in your exam. Okay. Just for your practice it is. Okay. That is, think and write down two differences between your house and a bird's nest. That means your house. I am not knowing about your house. Okay. So you have to write this. This is your homework. You write one point, one difference in your house and between a bird's nest. Suppose what materials you are using to build your house and what materials a bird is using to build a house. Next example, next difference you will write. Okay, only two you have to write. Okay, turn your page. Next question here. Tara wants to keep some materials in the garden so that birds can use them to build their nest. Cross out the materials Tara should not collect and say why. So here some materials are given there which birds are using to build their nest. Okay, so what were things Tara should not get? First is twig or a stick. Yes, she will keep. Leaves, she will keep. Yes. Bricks, no, she will not keep because this birds is not using. Screw, no, birds are not using, so cross it. Feathers, yes, they are using feathers. Paint, no, they are not using. Cotton, yes, they are using. Okay, so next question is here. This you have completed. Very good. This is just for your fun. Okay, do it right. What is this? Let's see. Having a pet at home is good for the happiness and health of the family members. But having a bird as a pet means you have to keep the pet in a cage. Do you think it is right to do that? No. My answer is no. Why? Because if you will keep a bird in a cage, it is not good for the bird. Okay, because the birds also, they also want to fly in the open sky. Even take the example of today's life. We are in the lockdown. We are not allowed to go outside. Okay, we are not going to school. We are just packed in a home, in our home. Okay, and just we are eating and simply in one house we are living. So how it is? Are you feeling good? No, we are all are getting bored. So like that only if a bird is in the cage, they also get bored. Okay, and they also when they see their friends, they are flying in the sky, they also want to fly. Okay, so please don't keep a bird in the cage. Okay, that is not good for them. Okay, next worksheet. Okay, match the following. Here students, you can see the pictures are given there. Five pictures are there. Okay, and here the birds, types of birds name is given there according to their feet. But in the exam, this picture will be not there. So instead of picture, their name will be there. That means duck. This picture belongs to duck. So here, please write down duck. This picture is belongs to parrot. So please write down parrot. This claws is of crow. So please write down crow. This claws, feet and claws is of crane. So please write down crane. And this is of eagle. So please write down eagle. So name we have written. Now we will match. Okay, suppose picture is not there, name is there, and how we will match? Praying bird, eagle. Okay, so here we will put number 5. Wedding bird, crane. Okay, so number 4. Perching bird, crow. Instead of a crow, there will be another name also. Sparrow is also perching bird. Okay. Mena is also perching bird, so that name also should also there. So two examples of every bird names you have to write learn it. Okay, perching bird, crow, climbing birds, parrot or woodpecker. But here picture is there of wood parrot. That's why I have given this name. Okay, so don't be confused. Swimming bird, yes, duck. Okay. So number in the match the following 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Please don't match with the lines. Okay, that's looks very dirty. Okay, in the exam also write the answer in front of the question. Clear? So here we have completed, dear students, all these book exercises. Okay, clear of this lesson. Now first semester portion is over. Only 3 lessons will be there. Okay, lesson number 1, 2 and 3. So this lesson question answer soon you will get. Okay, complete it. Okay, and learn it, all the exercises, especially fill in the blanks, true and false, match the following, choose the correct answer, practice the diagrams also. Okay, clear? Okay, hope you have understood this much things. Okay, now it's your work to learn it. Okay, clear? Okay, so take care and help your parents, study well. Okay, eat healthy foods, be healthy, take care, goodbye.